Mayor Carey.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Mayor Carey, city resident. Very upset, trying to calm down. Got a little emotional there for a minute. But the last meeting in here, I guess it was a meeting. It was a meeting in the beginning, but when y'all start giving out money and stuff, I don't know what it turned into. Because y'all never answered the mayor's question, Ms. Gavin. Ms. Hill. Mr. Signer is not here. Mr. Bellman, you weren't here. But it was terrible. It was a mess. I've been coming to city council meetings since 1978. I never seen a meeting like that in here. Ms. Gavin, I never seen a meeting like that. Y'all gave away that money without even talking about it, without even asking the mayor, even answering her questions. Mr. Jones tried. He gave her a little window to climb through. But you knocked it down, Ms. Gavin. You kept saying, I'm ready to vote. Mr. Signer say, I second it. Mayor Walker say, well, hold on. I'd like to know, how's this money going to be distributed? What is it? Y'all wouldn't give her no answers. I never seen y'all give that much money away to nobody in that little amount of time. You usually wait until the full council gets together, you table it, you discuss it, and you come back with it. And Ms. Hill, your rich friends, they always down on the mall. They own those shops down there. And you talking about they come down there to eat? How many times do they come down there to eat? And you got to slow down, because I don't understand what you're saying sometimes. And you got to speak into this microphone like this here, because I can't hear you either. But I'm going to tell you something. Those votes, those three votes were bogus. Because Mr. Signer sit there just like he do all the time when he was the mayor. Every time he get ready to vote, he had a little speech already written up. He didn't have that when he came. He had that when he came in here. He didn't write that. Y'all planned that mess. Y'all planned to get those people that $75,000. And then when a black man found not guilty for something that a group of crazy white people said he did, it had never happened in this town before. That was history. Y'all should have gave him a parade. You should have gave him a party. It shouldn't have been on the cheap sheets floating around talking about y'all disturbing the customers on the mall. You lucky you got any customers down there after that. And with Woodard trying to dig holes in the city, you may not get none then. And thank you.
Thank you. Please.